supplies you will need to make your CD hovercraft. First, you will put hot glue on your CD. Then you will put your top on your CD. While your top is drying, you will blow up your balloon. Then you will grab your top, check and see if it's dry. Now, you will twist the top of your balloon, put it on your cap, we'll open your cap, put it on your cap, open your cap, and let your thing fly.
Did you guys open
it? And that's how you make a CD hovercraft.